We've got another big one, ladies and gentlemen, and we're going to be opening it for you here today. Let's get right on in to Rock, Paper, Stats. If you guys are looking to pick up some cheap, fast, and reliable FUT23 coins, then be sure to check out my coin sponsor, U7Buy. Don't forget to use the discount code FISH at the checkout to get the most money off your order. All of the links are down below. Now, James, I did not want to have to do this, so we're going to do this very quickly, very concisely, and get this out of the way. It obviously did not come home, okay? I was devastated more than the final, without a shadow of a doubt, more than when we lost to Croatia. Reason being, I actually think we played damn well. I think on another day we win that. I think, in fact, if you play that game 10 times, I think we win it 8 or 9 times.
I honestly think if you just played the same game and just changed the ref, we would have won.
That's what I was going to get into. I don't like using the ref as an excuse. Cause I feel like
this one's different though.
He was the worst referee I've seen this tournament. Yes. Worse, in fact, than the one that the night before, the referee was equally terrible.
He was pretty bad, but not.
He gave us 17 yellow cards, mate. Like, it's unbelievable. Yeah. How are these guys doing these big games? It's obviously Argentina and Netherlands I'm talking about. Nevertheless, whatever.
Oh, no, I don't think the yellow cards is an issue, actually, for that one. Because, to be fair, that game
was so bad, bro. Like, there shouldn't have just been yellows, mate. There should be reds in that. Like, it's crazy.
Yeah, that's the problem.
Crazy, man. How they're reffing at this level, I don't know. That guy has actually been sent home. He's not reffing again. And rightly so.
This guy should be blue sent home as well.
I can't believe it, mate. Honestly, I can't. Yeah. But that's neither here nor there. We missed a penalty. If it was another one of the players, it wasn't Harry Kane, I'm sure there'd be a lot of stick getting thrown about.
Yeah.
I don't think that there should be stick thrown about taking a penalty. I don't think he should have taken it twice against his own teammate. There's lots of stuff going on there. The substitution's very late. Jack Grealish playing 2 minutes. What the flip is that about? Taking Saka off.
Yeah.
He was our most... Okay, it is what it is, man. We've lost.
Yeah. Hashtag Southgate out.
I think France, hey listen, they got 2 goals from open play. Their first one, Saka, that was the clearest foul I've ever seen in my life. But it is what it is. He still scores an absolute worldie. Giroud still scores, still beats Maguire to the front post. So France, top class, fair play to them. I really hope that either Argentina, Croatia, or Morocco win it.
Who do you want to win the most out of those three?
Probably Morocco, I'd say.
Really? So I'm really 50-50 proper
underdog story.
I think I do want Messi to win a World Cup, but I also think Morocco winning the World Cup is just so seamed.
That'd be unbelievable. Right? It would be absolutely unbelievable. So I'd definitely be rooting for them. I think they've obviously got an incredibly difficult task coming up. But
yeah.
Morocco, then Argentina, then Croatia, then France is how I'd like it to be done. Not that I've got any animosity towards France, but it is what it is. I did see a couple of funny memes like, that's croissants off my 2023 shopping list. Like, it was very funny. Nevertheless, ladies and gentlemen, we've got some Rock Paper Stats for you guys here today. Let me know in the comment section down below if you managed to open up this massive pack that we got, the 200k pack. Let me know who you managed to get. James will be opening up a 125k pack. We just want to say it here now that James said, James said he would be happy to open that up because they're actually quite similar. It's not me forcing him into it, okay?
Before you get these conspiracies out.
So we're going to be 7.5Ks up to that. Probably do that on about the 10th or 12th point around that time. And then we'll go back to see what other packs we've got in store. Hope you guys are looking forward to this. Smash up a like if you are. Don't forget to subscribe if you are new. If you're an England fan, and obviously we're out, who would you like to see win the World Cup? In the comment section down below, let me know. And if your team's still in it, let me know which team you've been supporting since the get-go. If you've got sweepstakes as well, of course. James, rock, paper, scissors to see who's going to start us off. Are you ready to do that?
Yeah.
Rock, paper, scissors, go.
Paper.
Scissors. Lovely.
God damn it.
Lovely. Okay. We've got a little bit. My brother, actually, some of you guys may remember from a long time ago, Finley, he's volunteered himself to be the stat man to work out all of our stats, James. So he's going to work out how many times, say I win the rock, paper, scissors, how many times that person, or if you won it, how many times you actually go on to win, because it does seem to be a little bit of a curse with it in this series, and also just to get our general stats up. So thank you to him. And yeah, let's see how we manage to get on. Ooh. Yeah, let's go with this. Rock, paper, passing, 82.
I mean, it's a 7.5k pack. You're pretty safe, mate.
No, the reason I went, ooh, is because it's Pablo Sarabia.
Ah.
That's the reason why.
I saw you, mate.
If you know, you know. Lovely. Thank you very much. So it's 1-0
to
your boy.
It's a board in a 7.5k. Oh, it's a goalie. Cool.
I was literally just about to say it's a keeper.
Getting excited. 90 positioning, is that allowed?
No, Buffon, is it? No, it can't be Buffon. Who is it?
Handanovic.
Handanovic.
I will take a bit of a rock, paper, physical 84, though, with Joelinton.
That is all yours, mate. Yeah, man. So now, listen, that's it. All focus back on the Arsenal. I can't have two heartbreaks.
Yeah, but now we're missing Gabriel Jesus for 3 months, Stokely. We're adding a mod.
Dude, you know what the thing is with that? I'm going to talk about this as we're going because I know that we've got to keep some packs going. We've got to keep the people interested.
Yes,
We're not actually missing him for that many Premier League games. I think we miss him for maybe four or six. It's four
that's
or six.
What do you mean? That's a lot.
It's not. It's not.
When yes, it is.
If somebody's out for 3 months, you think that that's going to be... Well, you think that's at least 12, 15 games maybe. But he's not actually... I think it's actually less. I honestly think in that 3 months, I think we have four Premier League games.
That's enough. That's enough.
I don't think
we're
it is.
Not
I
th- far
I think
enough
we're okay.
ahead of Man City to be happy
he hasn't
about
scored
losing
for us.
Gabriel
he
Jesus.
Hasn't scored for us in the last six or
okay,
seven
mate.
Games, mate. He's,
have
don't
you
get me
been
wrong.
Watching the
don't
football?
Don't get me wrong. No, don't get me wrong. He's integral. He's very, very good. However, it's not like we're going to be lacking goals from that. And I feel like our team's good enough to keep getting the goals coming through. I really do.
I don't know, mate.
Eddie Nketiah for me isn't going to be scoring in... I'd be surprised if Eddie gets more than three goals in those six games. I'd be very surprised if he does that. No disrespect to him, but that's just what I think. Think Saka, Martinelli, etc. Even Xhaka, Odegaard, they're still going to do a job, mate, and that's where our goals have been coming from. So I'm not too... I don't think it's as much of a... I'd rather it happen now than it happen in 2 months' time. That's what
I'm going to tell you now.
Rock, paper, dribbling, 84.
You win.
Yeah, thank
on
you.
On this... rock paper stat, but in real life I think we are going to suffer a lot.
Yeah, we've got some incredibly hard games coming up as well, don't get me wrong. Of those games we have got, like Spurs, we've got United, I don't know if we've got City thrown into the mix there, but listen mate, you've got to have confidence.
Oh, you're actually kidding me. I've got a pack where two goalies and then one other player. Absolute joke. This kit really sums up this pack. I'm going to go rock, paper, defending, 79.
Oh, as if I got 78 on the front card. Please give me somebody else in here. You're joking me.
Actually,
what a disgrace.
No,
what a disgrace, mate.
No way we win that. Connor Cody, what a goat.
That is despicable. 2-2, mate. Very nice. Who's this going to be? Ooh.
Ooh, oh, for God's sake, I thought it was a special card. It was bloody commable.
Rock, paper, paste, 89.
I think that's going to be a dub, surely. It is a dub, mate.
Lovely, thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you very much. 3-2.
All right, let me get a good player, please.
Boys? Sorry, also, going back to what you were saying, mate. Southgate's not the one. Who is?
I mean... anyone that has actually...
No. I feel like you've got to have... I feel like if you say that somebody's got a goal, I think you need to have... So you'd have a German
Thomas
managing
Tuchel.
You'd have a non-English, so a German native managing. I just don't think historically that's done very well for us.
That's irrelevant, to be honest.
All that means is that
the previous managers weren't very good. It's definitely nothing to do with the fact, like he's a good football manager. That's all you need. I want someone who can make sensible decisions with substitutions and play.
I'm playing devil's advocate there. I'm playing devil's advocate because if Jose Mourinho were to walk into that team, I don't think I'd hate it. If I'm being totally honest, I think we'd actually win.
Oh, because he's English.
I said I was playing devil's advocate.
What do you mean? You've just said that you don't like that he's not English.
I said historically it hasn't done well for us, but I said I'm playing devil's advocate because I just said that I wouldn't be too upset if Jose Mourinho came in. I was just saying, so you'd be happy with a foreign manager as well.
Isn't when you play devil's advocate, isn't that when you like oppose the other person for the sake of opposing them rather than agreeing?
Yes.
But you've actually just agreed with me instead.
I agreed with you after the fact. So originally, I was playing.
I see what you mean. Right, okay, I see what you mean. I was very confused. Yes, Jose Mourinho would be fine. I think he knows how to manage a football team, as demonstrated by him winning lots of things.
Yes.
Gareth Southgate has not done that and has proven over the last two tournaments that he does not know how to use substitutions. Sometimes I forget. Sometimes I think he forgets they exist and like someone has to remind him. And he's like, no, they don't exist, mate. That's a myth. And they're like, no, you can. You can sub. The subject reassure. He's like, nah, I'll wait a bit longer. I'll wait till the 96th minute to do it. That's what I'll do. Stupid.
And you only did that because John Stones got injured.
Yeah, fuming. Rock, paper, dribbling, 85.
That's all yours, mate. Very nice. 3-3 then the score. Oh, dear. Yeah, I've seen a lot of people on Twitter like saying Eddie Howe, Graham Potter, because they're obviously people. And don't get me wrong, I do understand like the you'd like an English manager managing an English team. I do understand it, but equally,
I'd rather win.
I think Mourinho. I heard some people saying Wenger. Not sure how. I don't know.
I'd say Wenger, honestly.
Would you? I mean, like that's the thing. Is that that's when I was kind of like a little bit more dubious over, because like he hasn't been managing for a while.
Yeah, I mean, he knows. He was really good, doesn't he?
Yeah, but I don't know. It's interesting. Rock paper parting 82.
I don't think I'm going to beat that with a non-rare. Is it going to be anything inside? No. Yeah. Big L.
Yeah, because that's the thing, is that, like, I just don't know. Because if somebody would say to me, Southgate in or out, I'm kind of torn in between two, because I feel like we have got a lot better. And I feel like tactically he's...
But I don't think that's him, though.
We're not playing a five at the back anymore. And that's, progression.
But listen, you and me, right? Last time we predicted the team was the exact team that came out. It's not hard to pick the starting lineup out of those players, because clearly a good starting 11 and the rest are not as good. Like, it's not a difficult decision for any human being to make. And the only thing that I would have changed would have been taking Mason Mount out, because he wasn't as good and he wasn't doing anything. And I don't know how he managed to play so many minutes. I'm shocked James Maddison didn't get onto the pitch at all.
I can't believe that either.
He has been much better than Mason Mount.
Yeah,
at club level in the last year, 2 years. I don't understand how Mason Mount was getting minutes. It doesn't make any sense to me.
Yeah, you really don't like Mason Mount, do you?
I don't. He doesn't do anything. Yeah. Man. He doesn't contribute anything to the game.
You really don't like Mason Mount, James. Literally, we need to speed this up. We have to. I know that we keep talking about, but we're only on 4-3 at the moment.
So rock paper defending 78.
All right, 80 there for me. Thank you very much. Finding off is actually Harry Maguire.
Harry Maguire.
Did you see his interview after, when he was like, he was like, I can't really get into how appalling the referee was. He was like, the amount of refereeing decisions he got wrong was actually incredible.
He was right. I agree with him 100%. He was a shocker.
The amount he got wrong was incredible. Oh my gosh. Rock, paper, shots, 82.
I feel like in hindsight, I should have cut, but hindsight is 2020. I cannot beat that, but I did have Joe Gomez, who would have beaten the 80 defending from previous. Yeah, I mean, I can't believe Rabiot didn't end up in the book. He made like 6 or 7 fouls. It's like,
even just him, but like Upamecano was.
Yeah, mate, he
should have. I can't keep thinking about it, because honestly, it makes me so gut wrenchingly angry and upset. Yeah.
Rock, paper, passing 83. Mario Götze.
Well, that's decent. That's very good.
It's a man who knows how to win a World Cup.
God damn right. Substitution gets the winning goal. What an absolute hero. That was against Argentina as well, wasn't it?
It was indeed in the final.
That is all yours, mate. That is 6-4. The score's on the door. So we'll do this pack one more, and then we'll go into the big ones, mate.
Okay.
Have you been to Winter Wonderland, James?
I have not, mate.
I guess, do they have one up in Nottingham? Or not really, no?
You can go into town.
No, but they haven't got like an actual Winter Wonderland set up.
They decorate the town square and stuff. They got like ice rink and whatnot. Like, it's not. I wouldn't really call it Winter Wonderland.
No, that's the thing. So like in London, it's called Winter Wonderland. So it's like a German Christmas market with like roller coasters, ice rink, flipping.
I mean, there is that. It's just not called that.
Sure. Okay. Fair enough. I went to one the other day, mate, and my God, it was the coldest I've ever been.
Yeah, it's quite cold outside. I don't like going.
Go on a roller coaster, mate. A high, high wind roller coaster when it's -3. It's like one of the worst decisions you can ever make in life. All right, back into it then, mate. It is my turn, I believe. I think you did 83 passing.
Yep.
And we are going to go with a little bit. Oh, speak of the devil, he shall be seen. The most well-rounded card from Juventus, mate. Any ideas? We literally just discussed him.
What, Rabiot?
Yeah, Rabiot. All 75, 73, 76, 79, 76, 79.
Thankfully, none of them are very good.
I'm going to have to try Rock, Paper, Pace, 84.
Oh, you do win, though, with 84 pace. I've got a Hunter in here. Can I put the Hunter on? Right?
No, sadly not, mate. I'm sorry to say.
I thought I'd try it.
Yeah, it's worth a go. What a go, mate. Oh, I mean, I can't stop going back to it. But yeah, the more I think about it, the more triggered I'm getting. No, but like seriously, like bringing Sterling on, who, don't get me wrong, I actually don't think he did terribly. But the guy hasn't been training for the week, for the last week.
Well, precisely, yeah.
So like, why has he gone in? I just can't understand. Mount and him. And I know why he brought him on, because he trusts Sterling. Like, Sterling did so well for him, like in the previous tournaments or whatever else. But it's like, if Rashford's bagged three goals in less than a full
free
game
kick as well at the end.
Yeah. Oh, mate. Like,
so close.
So frustrating.
I've got a different player, but with the same stat. Rock, paper, passing, 83. It's Sensi.
Okay, very nice. I don't think I'm going to get close to that. I did not, sadly. So that means score 7-5, sorry. Apologies. And it is the time for the big pack.
Okay.
I think I might try a bandit on this. Somewhat.
So I was going to say, actually, I am at a slight advantage because I can cut this pack because I do have a second one. Whereas you, I guess you would have to cut into a 1-2-5 if you were to do so. I mean, you can't.
I can't.
All right, well, hit me up.
So let's do it then, mate. So is this the first of the lifelines that's been used? I think it is, right?
I believe it is.
I feel like we've been too distracted with everything else football. Yeah, exactly.
Oh, no, sorry. The referee from the friends used two blinds on himself. That's why.
Okay, well, I have to say that this... Okay, it has walked out. That's somewhat bizarre. But even so, I'm not happy with the return on this so far. Unless I get some absolute whoppers in here, which I have not, by the way. What an absolute atrocity. I'm going to have to try. That is so bad. Rock, paper, passing. 88.
Oh, I'm just going to try this really high number.
Well, is that all defending of 87?
Can I beat either of those? I don't think I can.
Well, just make sure you check your duplicates, because that was from Christian Eriksen, so...
Yeah, I'm gonna... The World Cup cards don't count, right?
No, we don't bother with them anymore. They're just so irritating.
I'm gonna cut then.
Okay.
But I'm gonna have to open all these stupid picks first.
Yeah, they're an absolute nightmare. They should just get rid of them now. Like, at this point, what are people actually using them for? Have they got any use? I don't think they have.
Literally none.
Just take them out. Or give us the option to remove them.
Other than doing swaps tokens, but like...
Sure. Oh, okay, well, that's flipping. I just thought I did like a random pick and got a flipping icon, World Cup icon.
It's the lone
one. No, it's the lone one. Gosh, darn it, mate. I actually almost got gas then as well. But I did. So you cut that. So this would bring it out to 9-4, should I win it, of course.
All right, I'm just hunting for a Christian Eriksen to equal it. That would be enough for me.
Or any of a lot of the Phenom cards, I'd imagine, would probably beat it as well.
Who's that? That's not good. Okay, that's Thiago Silva. He is not beating that. He actually does match the 87 defending, though, which is unfortunate. Sula. I need 88. No, I don't think we're going to get it. Oh, we got 86 with David Silva. Oh, we actually don't win it. No, I cannot beat 88.
All right, mate. That is so sad. Let's jump back in and do a... Do you want to do a 25k?
Yeah, go on then.
Let's do a 25k pack then, mate. I will not be an absolute swine and I won't blindfold you, even though every ounce of my snake-like being is urging me to say it. I'm not going to.
Do you know what? No, do it.
You want me to do it?
Play the game properly.
Okay, I'll blindfold you then, mate.
I'm going to go for shooting. I'm still making my way through these player picks.
Oh, yeah. All right, I'll open up. Actually, no, wait. I'll hold off. I'll hold this off. the thing is, though, if I win this, we save ourselves some FIFA points in the long run.
Can I go for rating? If I'm
blinded. You can go for rating, yeah.
Do you know what? I'll do that.
You go for rating,
myself.
Yeah?
I back myself. My pack luck is...
25k pack, yeah?
Some of the best in the game. 25k pack. Gone for rating. Oh, it's not even bored. Oh, well, that's...
How bad is it, though?
It's 81.
You could still win. You could still win.
It's an 81-rated player. Okay.
81?
Yeah.
Could I do it?
Board.
Could I do it?
Even the player picks are 81-rated.
Hold the phone here for a second. Oh, my God. I've beaten you with Fernan Torres. 82. Equally as terrible. If you hadn't gone shooting, what would your shooting have been?
Oh, I've sent the pack.
You sent it gone. I've got Olivier Giroud.
I don't think
immediately.
Oh, I just tried to rub it in. Thanks.
Get rid of him. All right then. So, ladies and gentlemen, thank you very much. So, actually, what am I talking about? We have to get a discard sort of you, don't you? Don't we?
Oh, no, no, no. Just end it now.
No. All right, guys, let's go get some discard sorted out. See, this sometimes, ladies and gentlemen, it pays to be a snake. What can I say? But listen, let's go ahead, get some discards in, and we'll get a discard out. All right, mate. So, we've got a Phenom card in there. We've got a World Cup hero in there. Actually, we've got two Phenom cards. I won't spiel you up because we know that when I spiel, it goes bad.
Mm-hmm.
I'm going to say your right centre back, please.
Beautiful. Is it the Gary Lineker.
Middle, we take it. Middle of the pack.
Well, it's the one I already have, so I'd have to go and buy it.
There you go then, mate. That's absolutely ideal. Go ahead, slap him into an SBC and bring us back in once you've done that.
Here we go. One icon going into part of another icon. We're going to stick him into Stoichkov, or one of the SBCs.
There we go. Hopefully you guys have enjoyed today's video. Yeah, let me know in the comment section down below. Who are you rooting for in the World Cup now? Do you want Messi to complete the dream? Would you like to see Morocco complete the underdog? We'd like to see Morocco complete the underdog story. Croatia have another bite at the apple against France, potentially. Let us know in the comment section down below. But for now, I've been Oakley. That's me, James. You've been fantastic as always. Take care of yourselves. Adios. Au revoir. Adieu. Goodbye. Peace.